We have a press that is that has just become frankly putrid.
The company you work for and its friends in politics have turned physics into an issue of values or identity.
MPs were terrified of taking on any of the tabloids, but especially anything from News International.
The oligarchs have discovered the formula for persuading the poor to vote for the interests of the very rich.